Yeah, I'm George Colony. I'm the CEO of Forrester Research. It's important to have happy customers because our research has shown that companies with excellent customer experience and happy customers drive revenue at twice the rate of companies with low customer experience and unhappy customers. So this is really about revenue and about profit. So if your customers have short-term happiness, you will not be able to sustain revenue increases and profit increases. This is really about very, very long-term customer happiness, very long-term improvements in customer experience. And it's actually quite interesting because companies that scored high in customer experience last year in our surveys, this year their customer experience scores dropped. And that's because the expectations of customers are continually rising. So you have to continually improve customer experience to keep your customers happy. So to be excellent in customer obsession, to be excellent in customer experience, it all begins with one word and one discipline, and that is culture. The companies who do this very well have a very different culture than the companies who are at the low end of customer experience ratings. And culture is very simple. Culture is what companies value and what companies, how they behave. So when you drag a passenger off an airplane, as United Airlines did, you are showing clearly that customers are not valued and that the process is really about what you're valuing is your company process and not customers. So start with culture first. Then there are several other critical components. One is structure, how you structure your company. And then the third would be the technology that you build. This is all about technology now. Customer experience, the raw material of customer experience is technology. So customer obsession will lead to digital happiness. Because if you're customer obsessed, you will understand that the customer always wants improved technology and technology which will make them happy, which will give them a better experience. All of our research shows that the consumers now believe it's about their happiness. It's about what does it do for me. So digital experience and customer happiness, very, very, they're inextricably linked. They are the same thing.